Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 10, verse 28. And have no fear of those who put to death the body, but are not able to put to death the soul, but have fear of him who has power to give soul and body to destruction in hell.